Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready? Regent's pulling out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Corvo, is that what you dreamed of? All those months in Coldridge Prison while waiting for the executioner? Wealth, beautiful women in the latest fashions, laughing and drinking Tivian wine? And what of the host, Lady Boyle? I can see all her tomorrows, and I know that either she dies tonight at your hand, or she'll live out her days, month after month, year after year, far away. Even as her fine clothes wear into tatters and her silken hair gets dull and gray. Half the city can see the lights from the party and they dream of the delights inside. Will you tear it all to pieces? Either way, it's Lady Boyle's last party.
Thank you. say they didn't have it coming.
Invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe. I don't understand what...
Oh, yes. They're going to wear the same costume in different colors, and we're meant to guess. Another of their eccentric fancies. I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be in...
Are you looking forward to the party?
Pendleton? Is that you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's an awful mess. Where can I get one? Well, life is so boring. I'd die without gossip. Entirely.
We'll probably die anyway, waiting for Emma.
I'll drink for that.
Which part?
Any of it. Oh, damn, I want some wine.
Invitation, please. Right this way, sir.
I should cut them out entirely. All of them.
Ah, Mr. Button.
Another party
Just
game.
Had someone here pretending to be
it
you.
It was fun for a
Welcome.
Season, but now?
What is it tonight?
Yes, which is which. Their hair and makeup are identical. But one's in red, one's in black, one's in white. There's a prize at the end. Oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? It's exactly like the wanted posters.
That's going to cast a pall over the whole evening. I think I'm starting to enjoy myself.
Party's indoors this time. Cold night, sir.
Welcome to the Royal Estate.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt it.
Yes. Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this. It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Lord Pendleton's representative will select his weapon. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire
at will. Get on with it. I'll kill this fool and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
And that's another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand. I hear the Estermonts pay top coin. No use trying them tonight. Let's see if we can find a little brandy. Let the boils clean up the mess.
Please enjoy yourself. Inside. Hello. The boils hope you're...
careful. We tried for a peek upstairs, and the man on duty is an ass.
I should have taught him some manners. This party is a sham.
I'm sure he's just doing his job. A party like this, anyone might have crept in.
Excuse me, my cousin is a Marquis.
Of course I don't mean you, but people are desperate, and the Boyles are awfully wealthy these days.
Nonsense. Waverly just hires officers from the watch to impress people.
Your obsession with the Boyle women.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Yes, of course.
Try Miss White in the moth mask. I hear she's lonely.
Are you trying to guess which one is which? I was thinking of sneaking upstairs to look for clues. Or would that be cheating?
Welcome to the party.
Lydia, Waverly, Esma, White, Black, Red. There has to be a clue upstairs as to who's who.
You, a gentleman? Go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can carry. They'll never miss it. You there! Stop that!
Who invited you?
Welcome
to
the
party. You don't look familiar, and I know everyone.
You're a scandal in that mask. I like a man with poor judgment. Would you get me a drink? I'd be so grateful.
Most people don't remember the run.
No, before the end. Excuse me.
I say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together.
He'll make us great again.
Some of us will be great. The Boyles, at least.
No. It's just luck.
Excuse me.
Welcome to the party.
Who brought him?
Ooh.
Come and entertain me.
Wasn't Mrs. Brims.
Thank you so much. Now, how can I thank you? Are you playing Lady Boyle's guessing game? Well, I know for a fact that Waverly's in black tonight. In mourning for her reputation, I expect. Additionally, Lydia's in red.
Most of the guests are inside. Might be best if you join them.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Never doubt it.
Welcome to my party. I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak privately.
Evening, sir.
I'm a friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight, and, how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Waverly. I won't harm her, I swear. I'm a man of means. Just bring her to the cellar, and I will keep her safe with me. Forever.
Ooh, scary mask. Doing all right there.
We found out what the whales could do when it made us an empire. This is the beacon. Excuse me.
Hey, you don't look so good.
No guests past this point.
Hurry and bring her to me.
You found her! Quickly, let's get her on board. Found her! Quickly, let's get her on board. found her! Quickly, let's get her on board.
At last. Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Hello, sir.
Seem interesting. I love that mark on the back of your hand.
Did you hear that Bannerman was ruined? Something about a deal with Barrister Arnold Tinch.
Doing all right there? I'm sure in a few drinks I'll find that mask funny. Welcome to the party. I trust you are on the guest list, sir.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.